Okay, guys, so today we're going to be lifting the breast here. She had a prior breast implant somewhere else. We're going to be putting an internal bra, which will lift the breast and hold it into place, called a gala shape. And I'm going to show you how this is done. And I'm also going to not hit the implant. Right? Right. Okay. So I'll hold this. Let's grab one of these. When you feel it feels like a mesh, wiry sort of mesh. Give me a scissor.
So make sure I don't touch anything. Watch out. I know.
Watch out.
But thank you.
Okay, you're going to put this in like this. You want to see it back? It's like sewing in a heart valve. Not really. Kind of not, right, doctor? Kind of not, yeah. Lucky.
You're on for the
team. I'm being serious. Dude, I'm being so serious right now. We have the best team in history.
She paid attention.
We're the best friends in the world. We're the best Josh friends in the best. Oh, can't sing this one. From the Hangover?
Or the three
so you don't
best
do any friend? Adjustment, yeah, like cutting best. Or anything, or you do?
Shape. What's that? We're going to shape this.
You
what
do.
I
do? Okay.
This is how I used to put in Allederm when I did breast recon.
I've never.
I know.
I do vaginas.
Not anymore. You're plastic.
That's right.
You did vaginas. You do it maybe sometimes.
I'm learning. This is the first one you've ever done here.
Yeah. Not many for you, but
well, so yeah,
sometimes when people come in with breast revisions, I put these in. But I put an Allederm, which was a skin substitute from Dermis. But this is made of mesh, of Vicryl.
And how long has this product been out?
Just recently came out. We like it because you don't use skin or pig, and this goes away. It gets incorporated into the tissue. I thought I'd use those tabs, but they're a little too big. What do you think, Ivy? You cut them like a little bit. Here is just buttressing the lower pole with a mesh. We're not meshing around, doctor.
Ah, good one.
Ah, we're not meshing around. Okay, relax over here.
You're on a roll, son of a beach.
That's right, it took you a minute on that secondary one, that secondary joke.
I could understand what you're saying.
It's really loud in here. Dr. Hernandez and I have HOH, hard of hearing. H2O. Need a 20 Blake drain, please.
Is that normal?
Yeah, or a normal drain, sorry.
Well, why are you asking for something different?
No, that is our drain. It's the official word for it. Pay attention 1 second. Up and hold the implant up. Before, after.
Interesting.
Good. It's like an internal bra, right?
Yeah.
You see that, Jensi?
Thank you.
I'm doing here is an internal bra. See that? So hold the implant up so it doesn't push back down. Your bed. You want to see this? See that? Now the new pocket is right there. The implant will rest on that. Probably 5 of these a week. When I was doing real doctor stuff. And then you could also use this mesh, but there's a titanium to fix people's eyeballs when they were protruding from trauma. Reconstruction of this right breast. This breast has been a little low lately for her taste.
Is this a common procedure?
Not really. I did breast recon so long that very few of us know how to do this. Okay, another 2 of micro. We set her up, doctor.
Excuse me.
Drain.
I think
plus one.
You've done about 8 minutes, doctor.
Thank you, sir.
Made her breast higher. She should be feel better about herself. Okay, it's a little vitreal. Just send me the video of that.
Mm-hmm.
That action shot.
Yeah.
Send it to her.
You mean of her going up, moving up, or of
and
you sewing?
Some of the
yeah.
What you just filmed.
The mesh.
Yeah, what you just filmed.
Yeah.
Like you sent me some intro video.
Yeah.
Clamp. Close it up now. Doctor, doing the last bit here. Yeah, I'll call it the 300. Okay, we're gonna sew her up. We did earlier. We did a BBL on her revision. She wanted me to revise this breast of hers, so we did that. nice band of 4x4s right there, okay? Hold it up, you know what I mean? Guys, thank you. Finished the Galatea, finished the BBL. Our breast is higher. We put an internal bra. All looks good. We'll see you in a minute.